He'd come to stand before me, to become Elden Lord. What a sad state of affairs. I commend your spirit, but alas.